Welcome to your tutorial relating to how to actually download photos from Google Photos. We have two options. We have those squares at the top, or we have the search box. So if you click up here, you're going to see Google Photos is this little icon here that looks like a wind fan. And if we go to the main search box, we can just type Google Photos in there. Go to photos.google.com, click that option, and that's going to launch your main page. If you're unlucky enough to get there, then you'll have to click on this blue button here in the middle. Have a look at that one. You're going to click on there, and then that's, once you do that, then that's going to take you to your main page where you have all your photos that are directly linked from your phone straight into the cloud or the internet. Okay, so I've gone in here and these are the latest photos I have. I want to get this one from this van with some stickers at the back. I thought that was interesting. So I'm going to click on that image and notice at the top right next to that little bin, there's these three vertical dots. What I need to do is to click on there to go to the download option. And that's going to give me access to the possibility of downloading. Notice it says here download. I click on that. I get a pop-up in a window and I use my keyboard to give it a name. So make sure that in here, once it's highlighted in blue, I'm going to hit the name and then save to save that onto my computer or Chromebook. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is make sure it's highlighted, type a name, and then hit the save button at the bottom right hand corner. So let me just finish typing that name and then save. And that's saved on your local device. If you have a Windows machine, then what you can do is you can check in your file manager system that has been downloaded. You can see here in my browser that is showing the downloads, that it is there, and that will actually help you make sure that you actually have downloaded this to your device locally. Thank you for listening.